stretch this lead in the series.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice and we are about to get underway. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. And some good footwork to kick it away. And now he angles it across to Forsberg. Forsberg's got it along the wing. Josi's got it against the boards. Traps that puck tight into his chest. And the referee has blown his whistle, bringing a stop to the play. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Makes the save on the slapper! Granlund's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Philadelphia is looking to break out of their own end. Here's a chance. Hammers it on net. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. Quick feed to Forsberg. Arvidsson's got it in the offensive zone. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it around along the half wall. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Puck picked up by Bailey. Gaining momentum up along the side. Out front! Just a simple save by Rene. Rene's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Giroux's won the draw. Moves right to the middle. Oh, the sweet double G. The great glove save. Giroux's won the face-off deep inside the offensive zone. Puts it on goal. And it's in! He scores! Gets his own rebound and makes it count!
Bang, bang. Shot off the goalie. The puck falls down and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound. And he puts it in.
This home crowd.
Everybody's expecting a quick start from the home team. When it doesn't happen, everyone, fans and players, are back on their heels a bit.
On the attack along the boards. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Rene's moving the puck through his own zone. 18 seconds.
Bailey's playoff production is so impressive. Among the best in the league in goals here in this playoff season.
The Flyers have been the better team to this point. His own face-off and he wins the draw. Puts the puck on net, comes up with the stop. We're still in the early stages of this period. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Off the draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Gets in front of it. Carries it in. And off the side of the net it goes. Walensky's lugging the puck. With possession along the wall. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Lets it go. Stopped by the goaltender.
been able to put this team on his back. He's among the league leaders in points in this playoff season.
Philadelphia has been the better team to this point, and the stats show it. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Over the line they come. Bonino's got it in the corner. Moves it to Bonino. Slides the puck over. He scores!
Something happened along the boards.
Lund's got it to the side. And now it's over to Sanheim. Back to the point it goes. Puts it on net, and a great save. Pass to Arvidsson. Ellis takes the puck. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Lawton's moving it ahead. Gets the puck back onto a stick. The lane was plugged up, and that shot's blocked. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's a shot, stopped by the goaltender. Past the midway mark in this period, Philadelphia's got a one-goal lead. Morris has won the draw. Puck scooped up by Walensky. Solid check to slow him down. Back on a stick now. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Slides the puck across to Walensky. Quick feed to Morris. Slides it back to the blue line. Oh, he'll want to have that one back.
Wayne Gretzky says 100% of the shots you don't take don't go in. Same for the ones that miss the net.
Picked up along the wall by Walensky. Hammers one from the point. And the shot dies in the traffic jam. Here they come on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Moves it to Ekholm. Can't keep a hold of it as he's jostled off the puck. Vanek's got the puck. And that's picked off. Johansson's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Johansson's got the puck along the wing. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Turris. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Bailey's been nabbed for tripping.
They're going to be down a man here. Once he gets his stick into the player's feet, it's almost inevitable a tripping penalty will result.
Tough to argue that call.
The Predators get their man advantage unit out there for the first time tonight.
Well, you're always looking for scoring chances. You're not going to get anything better than this. A power play trailing by one. Chance to even the score up here on the power play.
Shot denied by the block, but the puck hops along. And there's a lucky souvenir for someone in the crowd as the puck heads out of play. Philadelphia's got the lead here late in this first period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And the officials stop the play as the puck hits off the ice.
Don't forget, you can visit our team store for all the latest selections of jerseys, shirts.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, we've got a 2-1 game. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And manages to clear the zone. Nashville's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick pass to Sissons. Sissons brings it in. Takes the feed at the point. Sends it across. Gets it out of his own end. Nashville's got it from behind the net. Smith's going to play it against the half wall. Puts the puck on net. Nowhere for that shot to go through. Deep inside the defensive zone, trying to clear the puck. And they get it out of the zone. And where are they headed to, Ray?
Time for a change. Everyone needs a little break here. They look a little tired. They get it out of the zone, and they can get some fresh troops on the ice.
Moves it quickly over to Ellis. Gains control of the puck here at the line. And the puck skips off the glove. The Flyers have controlled this game here in the first period. More shots, more goals. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Forsberg. Takes the feed, and he makes the save. Here's a chance to get it out, and they get it down.
That good communication. They talk to each other. They're in the right spot. They just clear it down the ice.
Takes the return feed. Knocked away. Moves it around along the half wall. And that one's broken up. And manages to clear the zone. And now he angles it across to Johansson. Puck lands right back onto the blade. Just wide. Taken along the wall by Josi. minutes of this period, it's 2-1. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Both teams back at even strength with the one-goal lead still there.
Nope, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
Philadelphia's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Blocked in traffic. Philadelphia's got it in the neutral zone. Oh, great core strength to hang onto the puck after that. Throws it on goal, and that one's stopped. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck.
Van Riemsdyk's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Picked up along the boards by Voracek. And now he moves it to Provorov. He scores! Jacob Voracek!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Here in this first period, more shots and more goals, just a better all-around execution. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Grabbed along the board by Provorov. And now he tries to get it across to Vanek. Vanek's got it along the wing. And he gets the puck right back. Quick feed to Bailey, and he easily stops that one. Up along the wing.
Last minute of play.
Less than a minute to go here in the opening frame. They fight for it along the boards. Rips it from the blue line. Puts it just wide of the net. Moves it to Giroux. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Takes it across the blue line. Ekholm's got it against the boards. Ekholm's the victim of a hot penalty coming up. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. The first frame is complete as the horn sounds, ending the first 20 minutes of play. Well, no shortage of offense here after the first 20 minutes of play. We got a 3-1 score.
The fan pays full dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today and start earning great rewards.
Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period.
Positioning. When they don't have the puck, they've been able to pick off several passes tonight.
Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Forsberg's carrying it ahead and makes a save. Lots of time left in this period. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Gets it out of his own end. The Predators scoop it up along the boards. Philadelphia's got possession here in the offensive zone. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Granlund's got it into offensive territory. Here's a shot. He scores!
Goalie blocker on the stick.
deficit of one.
What a difference just the one goal makes in the way that you look at the game, what makes you think is possible. They only need one more to even this up.
Michael Granlund.
On the attack along the boards. Gets that puck back on a stick.
By number 92, Ryan Johansson. Time of the goal.
Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Puts it on net. Denied by the goaltender. Puck grabbed by Ekholm. Tries to get it over to Arvidsson. Takes a shot with the stop. Philadelphia's been the more aggressive team offensively, and they continue to lead here in the second. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Carries it across the line. Quick pass to Morris. From the point, looks to make something happen. And now it's over to Voracek. Nice pass. And that's broken up. Up the neutral zone now. With possession along the wall. And I think he's seen enough as he stops the play by covering up the puck.
Oh, guys are going to be bent over trying to gasp for breath. They'll be in favor of that move.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. 3-2 is where we sit in what has been a tightly contested affair. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Launches him into the boards. Philadelphia's got the puck now. Gostisbehere's got it across the line. Gostisbehere's got it in the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Provorov. Moves the puck. Here's a short pass to Braun. Here's a chance in front, and an easy glove save on the play.
Had to be sharp. That's a grade A chance. We get a look at that crushing hit again. Right along the board, he finishes right through the player.
The Flyers have looked good offensively tonight, generating all sorts of opportunities. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Watson's got it deep in the offensive end. Stones him with the blocker. Quick feed to Couturier. Slides it across to Walensky. Slides it across to Lawton. Move to the middle. Moves it to Lawton. Makes the save. Philadelphia's got it now. Handles the puck at the point. Shot redirected in front. And he gets his glove out to stop the pinball shot.
Oh, he snaps the glove save off there. Excellent chance in the slot.
Philadelphia's lead here in the second period, a direct result of being the more aggressive team offensively. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Too many bodies in the way. Slides it diagonally to Turris. Here's an odd man rush, and that one's broken up. Nashville's ready to go on the attack, and that's blocked away. Receives the pass. What a great read breaking up the pass. Turns it away.
Somehow the shooter got loose in the slot, but the goaltender's equal to the task. That's a good save.
Comes up with a stop. And the play continues. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Ekholm. Here's a blast. No room for that one to get through. Konechny's picking up steam. Sends it in deep. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Turris picking up steam. Nice defensive robbery on that. Carries it in. Drives it to the front of the net. He scores! Oh, what a play as he gets his own rebound and puts it in.
When you get in this tight, James, you've got to make a quick move. He goes to the backhand and beats the goaltender.
Philadelphia's now taken a two-goal lead here in the second. How they gotten to this point?
By being the better team, quite simply. They've had the majority of shots on goal, they've had the best of the chances, and they've capitalized more on those chances.
Here's an opportunity denied by the goaltender.
7 minutes, 57 seconds.
Still lots of time left in the period. The Flyers have all the momentum right now, leading by two. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Puck moved over to Morris. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
One too many moves. The shot might have been there, but the puck's off his stick.
Moves with the puck in the corner. Into the corner now. Quick pass to Santini. Puts a little mustard on the hip to knock the puck loose. And that goes off a player. Feeds the puck across to Van Riemsdyk. Centering pass. What a save. He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Philadelphia's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Over the line they come. And that one's turned away. The Predators gain control. Scores! Quick blast! No chance!
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net, that pass is on the tape and off the tape in a hurry. It's amazing what a goal does. The energy on the bench changes. Guys can't wait to get on for their next shift.
Couturier's won it. Moves it quickly over to Braun. Dumps it into the ozone. Nashville's got the puck along the wall. Dishes it to Yarncroke. Wrists one. Oh, and he can fake a stick for that one. Makes a move, and the puck hucks away from him. Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play. Sissons is off to the box, hooking the call.
It doesn't take very long to get on the wrong side of the play. You're a step behind. You've got to slow that guy down. You can't catch him. Maybe you can get away with a hook. Not here.
Just tried to play catch-up and got burned. Philadelphia sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
Here's their first power play of the night, James, and they can be patient on it. They want to get the good shot, not just start firing puck after puck at the net.
Takes the feed at the back end. Here's a blast! Blocked in traffic. Here's a pass down low. Here's a shot, and makes the save.
Goalies are always trying to get better at this, making the save, but getting the rebound into the corner.
Takes a snap shot from the point. Tries to get it out of harm's way. Great pass.
Sharp reaction save.
Broken stick at the worst time. And manages to clear the zone. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. The Flyers get a hold of it. Great defensive effort with the strip. Philadelphia's got control of it now here in the offensive end. And there's the save. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. It's a one-goal game here. 4-3 is where we sit. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And that's picked off. Gets it out of his own end. Takes it from the right side. Centered out in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. And now he angles it across to Watson. And manages to clear the zone. Philadelphia's got it from behind the net. Morris takes it along the wing. Moves the puck along the half wall. Manages to hang on. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Can't keep a hold of it. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Gets it out of his own end. short pass off the post. Takes a shot. Oh, home! Great glove save. Where'd that come from?
Earlier, we saw him make this move and hit the goal post. It was a terrific shot. The goalies always love their posts when they help them out. Heck, Patrick Roy used to carry on a conversation with his.
Couturier's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Here's a chance! Makes the save! The Flyers have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Both teams back to even strength. Really nice effort by the penalty-killing unit on that one.
Oh, man, what a good power play, but it doesn't change the big numbers up on the score clock. Couldn't score, but all kinds of chances.
Move to the middle. Great heads-up play by the defender.
Coaches always say, James, don't try to make something out of nothing. In the lead, you've got to make the safe play.
And now he passes it to Bailey and sends it just out of reach. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Big save by the goaltender once again.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Past the halfway mark of this period. It's been a fun one here tonight. 4-3 hockey game. Giroux won it off the faceoff. Scooped up along the wall by Sanheim. And now he moves it to Bailey. Back at the point, they set it up. Quick feed to Giroux. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Pops it away. Excellent hand-eye coordination. Nashville's got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to feed it over to Forsberg. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop. Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Forsberg. Taken by Sanheim. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Puck picked up by Van Riemsdyk. Slides it to Voracek. Sends a pass over. Pass back to the point. Moves it to Giroux. Puck scooped up by Braun. The Predators gain possession along the wall. Sissons plays it along the wall. Dunks it in. Philadelphia's looking to break out of their own end. Slides the puck to Morris. Nashville's ready to go on the attack. Moves it around along the half wall. Quick pass to Santini. Sends the pass over. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. They've got numbers. Voracek's got the puck. Unleashes a cannon! He scores! Well, depending on how you look at it, it's a lucky bounce or a heartbreaking one.
Yeah, I don't know what else he can do, James. He's standing in the right place, trying to clear the front of the net. He's off his foot and in. This is when you want to crawl inside the ice and hide. You're in the right spot, you think. The puck hits you in the skate and ends up in your own goal.
Feeling good about themselves right now, Ray. A two-goal cushion as they're approaching the intermission here.
They played well, and they deserve to be in the lead that they're in. Now, as you get close to the intermission, the coach will remind them, don't fall asleep yet.
Takes a puck, but hangs on to the puck. Great save by the goaltender, who was in the right place at the right time. Philadelphia's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Maintains possession. Picked up along the wall by Konechny. Here's a shot with the stop. Moves it quickly over to Santini. And now he tries to get it across to Turris. Turris has the puck against the half wall. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. From the right side and up the middle. Lawton's going to play it against the half wall. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Granlund's got it in the offensive end. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Philadelphia's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Lawton's got it along the wing. Looks to set up at the point now. Puts it on goal, and the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one.
Hey fans, great tickets are still available to our next home game. Please visit the box office and get them while they last.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. And we are just moments away from the start of the third period. Well, let's see what this third period can offer at what has been a scoreless thus far. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Nashville's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first two periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
And that's picked off in front. Voracek swooping in on the attack. Here's a short pass to Provorov. Sends it down low. They fight for it along the boards. Excellent stick work on the play. Puck grab by Josi. He carries the puck up along the wing. And he comes up with it. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Trying to brace himself. He knows the hit's coming, but man, does he get leveled.
Philadelphia's outplayed the opposition tonight, particularly offensively, as they lead it early in this third period. Giroux's won it in their own end. Gostisbehere stick handling in his own zone. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Wanted to get in just a little closer. Puck slides off the stick, and that's it for the chance.
Comes up with the stop. Finds some space in the corner. Keeps possession on the play. Turns it aside. Battle along the boards. Cuts it away in his own end. Nashville's got the puck along the boards. Gets in front of it. And now it's over to Bailey. Bailey's got it against the boards. From the slot, fires away. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. It's a two-goal game with a 5-3 score. Offense his own face-off, and he wins the draw. Let's it go from the slot. He scores!
Well, I like the way they stayed aggressive here, James, after scoring once. They didn't just settle the game down. They went after it again. Wasn't a whole lot of room here, James, but he gets beat just inside the goalpost.
The Flyers have put in a complete team effort tonight, but they've really looked good offensively.
Their arms are going to be tired from all the times they've had them up in the air here. This has been a dominating offensive performance.
Taken along the wall by Yarncroke.
Assisted by number 22. Matt
Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall.
Claude Giroux, time of the goal.
On the attack along the boards. Great defensive effort with the stick. And now it's grabbed by Sissons. Taken by Yarncroke. Trying to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
You get in so close, you work so hard to get the chance. He tried one too many moves, and the puck's gone.
With possession along the wall, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Lott. Wide of the net.
Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like he shot one.
Stopped by the goaltender. has been a thing to watch tonight as they lead it big time here early in the third. Hayes has won the draw. Puck picked up by Sanheim. Here he is with the backhander. Oh, and it goes just wide.
Just wide, way wide. It doesn't matter. It's not on the net. He's got to get that at the goalie.
From off the wall and onto a stick. And now he angles it across to Pitlick. Takes that pass back at the point. Denies him! Rene's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Philadelphia's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Puck scooped up by Konechny. Takes a wrist shot, and the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. The Flyers continue to lead big here in this third period. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Here he is from the slot! Big save!
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
And now he moves it to Van Riemsdyk. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Stopped by the goaltender.
Quick glove hand here. He gets the glove out to make the stop.
Philadelphia's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Granlund's won the draw. Quick feed to Forsberg, and he makes the save. Philadelphia's showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Forsberg. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Blocks a shot. Great defensive play. Turris takes it across the line. Arvidsson's going to play it to the corner. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. Here's a chance. Rips it. Comes up with the stop. Philadelphia's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Johansson. Here they are on the attack. To his teammate! Makes the save! What a reaction with the blocker!
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Puck grab by Provorov. And that was stopped. Uses the force on that hit. With the steal. Works it across to Johansson. Here they come on the attack. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Nothing doing.
You don't get the puck dead center very often. He's got to capitalize.
You wonder if that'll come back to haunt them. With some momentum driving towards the net. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain.
Ooh, you don't want to be on the receiving end of that. That is a freight train that went right over top of him.
Philadelphia's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Through center along the wing. Gets the puck in deep. Pushes it across to Ellis. Slides the puck across to Lindbergh. Nashville's got the puck. Takes it across the blue line. Denies him with a save. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. Takes the feed. Looking to make something happen along the boards. From against the wall into the open ice. Ref's arm goes up in the air. Looks like we got a hooking call coming up. and takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. Quick pass to Ellis. Back to the blue line. Let's get the official decision. Hooking the call and maybe a little sell job along the way?
A little bit, but the player's got to move his feet. As soon as you stop, if it's even close, you're going to get down.
Another chance here on the man advantage.
If your power play's successful, you can really take the wind out of the other guys. You've been successful all right with the man advantage. See if you can get another one.
And now it's grabbed by Pitlick. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. They score! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
Not yet. What they've done is they've moved some people around. It's still compassionate. More than once on the power play. Quick release beats the goaltender. I think the goalie felt it. He was in the perfect position. He didn't really move too much, but just inside the post.
The Predators still have a big hill to climb here, but they got one back, Ray.
They're going to have to get their D up into the play, take a couple of chances. One is not going to do it.
This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway.
By number nine, Philip Forsberg.
A little dipsy doodle and he loses possession of the puck.
Eckholm's in good shape here, but he ends up losing the puck and overhandles.
52 seconds.
A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. Nashville's ready to go on the attack. And that's blocked. Makes a save, cool and calm under pressure. Philadelphia's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. Sissons wins it in the offensive zone. A chance on goal, just wide. Move to the middle, shot, denies him in front.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
I don't mind the attempt here. They're behind in the game, you gotta take a chance once in a while with the puck.
Moves it quickly over to Sissons. And makes a save.
There's not an empty seat in the house. It's another sellout game. The team would like to thank you for your continued overwhelming support.
Past the midway mark of the frame. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Here's a short pass to Weber. Knocked away. Carries it across the line. Into the corner of the attacking area. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. It's in the back of the net for an own goal.
I always thought playing goal was tough. Now you got to stop your own guys too.
Period.
They can do no wrong. It doesn't seem to matter who's on the ice. They're the better team.
Taken by Santini. Feeds the puck to Turris. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Big time stop on the glove.
14 minutes, 31 seconds.
Philadelphia is showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period up big time. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Puck goes out of play, and we'll have a faceoff. Philadelphia's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Puck picked up by Weber. Grabbed along the board by Weber. And he serves it across to Santini. Santini's got it in the offensive zone. That's on the stick. Denied by the goaltender. The Flyers are in the home stretch of this one, leading big time in the third. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Pitlick's carrying it ahead. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick feed to Braun. Moves close to the point. Takes the puck at the point. Wrist shot from the slot. Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Tripping is the call. Did he sell or is that the right one in your mind?
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
They'll go back to work on their special teams.
Easiest thing in the world, James. Tell somebody else to relax. The power play hasn't scored yet. They're not relaxed, and it's not easy to do, but that's the key to success.
And that goes wide! And that's broken up with a stick in front.
Voracek's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Philadelphia's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. On the one-timer, big stop! They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. Puck dumped in. Philadelphia's got a hold of it along the wall. Puck scooped up by Santini. Through the neutral zone, up along the wing. Philadelphia's got the puck along the boards. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Vanek's got it into offensive territory. Along the half wall with the puck. And he takes a shot with the stop. Pummeled their opponents tonight. They have been the busier team offensively and have converted numerous times here in this third period. Couturier's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Handles it along the blue line. Moves it to Menino. And that's taken by the defense.
When you get behind, you start to get a little frantic. There's an example of a player trying to force a puck into a zone that's not there.
Quick pass to Couturier, and that's broken up. Makes the save, and another stop.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Philadelphia's got the puck in their own end. Bailey's got it across the line. Moves it around along the half wall. And now he tries to get it across to Bailey. Scooped up along the wall by Konechny. And now it's over to Bailey. That's intercepted. Josi's got the puck. Right out front. Oh, and he misfires.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Grabs control of it at the point. You'll need more than that to beat him. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Has some nice footwork to free the puck up to his teammate. Nashville's got control of it now from their own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Bonino. And he says no! Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Puts it on net. Comes up with a stop.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Back to the point it goes. Nashville's gained possession along the boards. Nashville's grabbed a hold of the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. Puts it on net. That goes wide.
The Predators can only shake their collective head. That's another chance, and they don't get anything for it.
Gostisbehere's lugging the puck. Carries it in. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Handles the puck. Puts it on net, denied by the goaltender. There's the final horn, and this one's in the books.
deuces wild in this series. Pretty much what we expected.
Yeah, now you're getting into the part of the series, James, where it becomes a war of attrition. Guys are starting to get banged up. They're tired. The game's getting more and more intense.
And that's all she wrote on this one for